storm rolled through Door County, leaving a layer of hail that could have been mistaken for snow. Viewers shared these pictures with us of the roadways covered in 3 to 4 inches of the grape-sized hail. The National Weather Service issued a severe thunderstorm warning just before 11 last night for the area around Sturgeon Bay. Strong storms also brought a ton of heavy rain to the area.